colour of your eye is determined by a disc of coloured tissue called the iris. In cross-section, the eye looks similar to this. The lens sits behind the cornea and the iris. The hole in the centre is called the pupil. Switch on a bright light and the iris expands, making the pupil smaller. The iris regulates the amount of light entering the eye.